Hello everyone, welcome to another simple tutorial in OpenBox Tech channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how to turn off the keep hovering to play in your YouTube here. So this is a new update in the YouTube feature here. So if you hover your mouse cursor here in any video here and just it started to play here, which is a very annoying feature here. If you don't want this feature here, I'm going to show you how to turn off this feature. So first of all, you need to go to the your account here in the right corner here. As you can see, this is my account here. Just click on it and you need to go to your settings here. Just click on settings here. After opening the settings here, in the left here, you will see option called playback and performance here. So you just need to choose the playback and performance. And if you go down, you will see an option called browsing, and also there's a new option which is called inline playback. So this is the option here, play videos when you hover over them on the home screen. So you don't want this, so you just have to turn off this browsing option here with the inline playback. And you can see in just changes have been saved. And if you go to the YouTube here again in the home page and refresh your home page here, as you can see I'm hovering my cursor here and the video is not playing here. As you can see, the video is not playing here, it's just the previous version of YouTube here, just the preview of the video here. As you can see, this is the preview of video. So that's it guys, this is how you turn off the keep hovering to play on YouTube here. So if you found this video helpful, please subscribe to this channel and thank you for watching.